Look who it is.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. On the way to the ring, the Chess Club.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
They are ready for a fight.
And their opponents, Team Hell No!
Coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, is our Tag Team Championship match.
And this is the one I've been waiting for all day, Cole. What these teams can do inside that ring never ceases to amaze me.
The WWE Women's Tag titles are up for grabs here tonight. This is sure to be a momentous match.
I had a chance to speak with the Women's Tag Team Champs earlier, and they seem confident going into this match.
Of course they're confident, Saxton. You don't become a champion in WWE without being confident. Not that you would know.
I don't have you walking funny.
Escape just in time.
Places her right in the corner.
To the arm.
What a punch!
Ooh, roundhouse connects.
The springboard attack fails to land.
A snapmare
and a basement drop kick.
Ooh, well measured.
Plenty of hits coming her way now. She's reached a critical point in this match, Cole. It's up to her if she wants to play it safe or keep fighting.
And a slap too.
Gets tagged in. On the human torture rack. Slam! No! Oh! Ooh, she responds with a counter. Boom, what a roundhouse. Barrage. Able to tag her partner. Stiff punch. Tagged in. Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, it's raking the back. Hooked up. Suplex on the way.
Uh-oh, not done yet.
drop kick hits hard, lands harder. Carefully measured knee drop. Scouted. The top of the foot.
That'll stun you.
Climbs back into the ring.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
From the top. Arm control applied and up. Here's the pin. She kicks out at one. Clearly, she's still got a lot of fight left in her. Oh, not everyone can do that. Oh, somehow. And those kickouts are only going to get harder. Boom, what a punch. Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up. And shoulders are down. She breaks the count quick. Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Uh-oh. In position. Look out. Here it comes.
Second drop kick.
Attacks are keeping her off her game. Looks like she's having problems creating any of her own offense.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
And she's in off the tag. She saw her coming.
Targeting the leg. Uh-oh.
This is not going to be good. This could be it. This is how you punish your opponent. In position, ready to strike. Here it comes.
She turns it right around with a counter. There's the tag.
Nasty fall.
This match is wearing her down. Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Was ready for that.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Devastating elbow. Countered it just in time. She had it scouted.
Here's her tag. She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Oh, just turn that around.
She is really getting fired up.
Right across the legs. Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Oh my, dragon screw.
Wow, that hurt. Tag switching it up. We all know what she's looking to do next. With a knee lift. Another poison rana. She gets the tag. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
1, 2.
No, kick out at 2.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
and misses on the springboard. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left? I don't have you walking funny.
She's starting to tire a little. These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
Savage knee to the face.
Here's the pin title on the line. Here we go. Kicks out before the two count. She is still in this fight.
Up high.
Bionic elbow driven down.
Tag is made. For these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Uh-oh, time to fly.
I might have put the exclamation point on this one.
Is it enough? The cover.
Two, three.
Got it, and the tag titles change hands here tonight.
What a moment.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.